A Johnstown baby born with a terrible disease that makes his skin blister and fall off at just a simple touch is celebrating his third birthday now. We've been following the journey of little Jackson Baldwin for years now. And new at six, Jennifer Lukey got to spend some time this day with him and his family as they celebrate a milestone they weren't sure they would ever reach.
Where's Jackson?
Today is a good day for baby Jackson and his family.
That's for you.
They're celebrating his third birthday.
It's bittersweet. It's definitely a huge milestone as opposed to a couple years ago. You know, it's a little emotional. I never thought that he would celebrate his third birthday or where we would be. And so it's a little sad that way, you know, and just to think that 3 years has gone by and still living with EB, it's very difficult, but he's made it this far. He's definitely a strong boy.
Jackson's illness causes his skin to blister at just a simple touch. He's had a bone marrow transplant, but it didn't produce the protein to hold the skin on his body as well as doctors had hoped. In the last year, Jackson has had more than 300 platelet transfusions. And when you're dealing with a toddler who blisters this easily, infection is always the number one concern.
In November, we plan on going out to Cincinnati, Ohio, for an evaluation for a second bone marrow transplant to help Jackson's bone marrow right now so that he's able to produce platelets to take care of that issue and better his skin even more.
Through it all, though, little Jax and his family have kept a positive attitude.
He's generally a happy baby, toddler now. He loves to read books. He loves to go outside, play with animals, and throw the ball.
Jess says the way the community has come together to support her son also helps to keep spirits up.
It helps me, you know, to get through it. So there's a lot of support, and I'm very grateful for that.
On this, Jackson's third birthday, his mom has just one wish for him.
I really don't ask much. Just stay out of the hospital and continue to grow and develop and learn and explore.
In Johnstown, Jennifer Lukey, CBS 6 News.
And the cost of Jackson's care and travel is certainly enormous. If you'd like to buy a T-shirt, a bracelet, or just donate to his fund, you can visit us online at cbs6albany.com. Just click on web links.